sure your friends can help?
Trust me, the Cyber Squad can figure out anything. And here they are now. Inez, Jackie, Matt, say hello to Eugene.
Hey!
Hi!
Hey.
Okay, that's enough. We've got a problem.
No kidding. The water is a lot greener than it was in your video.
That's new. The water is usually crystal clear.
And all of us culpin' again!
Slimy, too.
Slimy?
The fish you saw in the video.
Oh, right.
It says here, sculpin are good indicators of a healthy Mermaidos ecosystem.
Ecosystem?
A community of living things and all the air and land and water around them. They all share the same space.
That means if the sculpin left, something might be wrong with your ecosystem.
Is anything else different?
These plants are a lot bigger and wilder than I remember.
And the water feels a lot warmer than usual.
Huh. What temperature is it supposed to be?
76 cyber degrees! Always 76!
I wonder what the temperature is now.
Allow me! It's 85 cyber degrees.
85? That's much too warm! It needs to be 76.
Note, the normal temperature in Mermaidos is 76 cyber degrees. Note, now it's 85, and the sculpin have left.
Okay, what else do we know?
Whoa!
We know it's really hard to pace underwater.
Nah.
We also know that the plants are bigger and the water is cloudy and warmer.
Could it mean that change in water temperature is causing all these problems?
Good question, Eugene. Come on, Cyber Squad. Time to investigate.
Excellent, excellent. All the trees are gone. Yeah! Now there's nothing to shade the water from the sun. My enormous hot tub should be a perfect 100 cyber degrees in no time. What? Still too cold! Buzz, delete!
We need to find out what's making the water warmer.
Maybe these fish know something?
Looks like they're leaving too.
First slimy, now the rest of the fish? This is not good.
Temperature check.
On it. 89 cyber degrees.
The temperature was 85, and now it's 89. That's 4 degrees hotter. Note, at 89 degrees, the other fish are leaving.
The hotter it gets, the more polluted the water. So tell your mer-son and tell your mer-daughter, if the temperature gets to 100 degrees, we all must move. We all must leave.
Leave Mermaidos?
But Mermaidos is my home.
Guys, this is not good. We have to find out what's causing the water to heat up.
And fast. Everyone's packing up to leave.
We can do this for Mermaidos.
Man, that sun is bright.
That's weird. It's not usually this sunny down here.
Let's see what's going on up there.
But the problem is down here, not up there.
We don't know that, Eugene. Up there, down here, it's all part of the same ecosystem.
So it's all connected?
Exactly. Something changes in one part of the ecosystem, it could affect another part of it.
Come on, gang. Let's check it out.
Huh? Hey, what happened to all the trees?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Last time I was here, there were big, beautiful trees all over the place.
Looks like a case of deforestation.
Huh?
That's when someone cuts down all the trees.
No trees, no shade.
No shade means the water gets warmer.
We need to shade the water.
No problemo.
Didge, planting new trees is a good idea, but it might take a long time for them to grow. We need something to shade the water now.
When I'm at the beach, my mom always brings an umbrella to give us shade and keep us cool.
An umbrella! I got it covered.
Maybe if you tilt the umbrellas, we can get even more shade.
Good idea.
Yay! Ah! Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.